A power function like this one, z to the power 3i, is in general multivalued. In order to make it single-valued, you have to pick a certain branch of the logarithm, or, equivalently, you have to specify between which values the argument of z is. So, usually you pick your branch first and then you compute your function values. And this exercise, we've done it the other way around. We have given a function value for f at z0, and now you need to find which branch we chose. So try to find this branch yourself first and then see in this video whether you did it correctly. So what's given for this z0 over here, 1/2 plus 1/2 times the square root of 3, the function value is given as e to the power minus 7π. So, first question, did we choose the argument as of z0 as pi over 3? Well, if you would have done that, what would we have gotten for f of z? Well, f of z equals z to the power of 3i is by definition equal to e to the power of 3i log z, and that is by definition e to the power of 3i times the ln of the modulus of z plus I times the argument of z. Now, if we set argument z0 equals pi over 3 and our modulus is 1, then for our f of z0, what would we get? Well, this term cancels out because the modulus equals 1. So we are left with 3i times the argument of z, 3i times I times pi over 3, so e to the power minus pi. But you see, we don't have e to the power minus pi as fz0, but e to the power minus 7π. So apparently, we did not choose pi over 3. But what did we do? Well, you see, our branch cut is over here, along the positive imaginary axis. So that means that our arguments are between minus 3 pi over 2 and pi over 2, plus a multiple of 2π. But what k did we pick in this case? Well, let's try. We see that the argument of z0 equals pi of 3 plus k times 2π. We don't know yet what value of k we picked, but it's this one. And now, with this argument, we can compute our function value, f of z0 equals e to the power of 3i times this log. Again, we have the ln of the modulus, which cancels out, plus I times the argument, which is over here now. So this depends on k, and what do we get? E to the power minus pi minus k times 6π. And we know that that has to be equal to e to the power minus 7π. So what value of k did we pick? Well, apparently we picked k equals 1 in this case. So that means our argument of z0 equals pi over 3 plus 2π. So what did we do for general z? So for general z, we also picked k equals 1, so our arguments are between minus 3 pi over 2 plus 1 times 2π and pi over 2 plus 1 times 2π, or our arguments are between pi over 2 and 5 pi over 2